What's happened now is people don't want to admit it, but they're taking a lead from like Instagram influencers or celebrities or even the Kardashians, who started a whole selfie thing. Let me grab your phone here. And they're like, with the duck lips. And they're like, people think it's just dopey. And they are kind of silly, but it's a natural instinct to want to go in front of a camera for whatever reason. But what people don't realize is that, especially now in social media and on the internet, it takes 1/10 of a second to make a first impression. So we're living in this swipe right world. And studies show it literally takes like a snap for someone to decide if they want to buy into you or not. And what happens is so many people think that selfies are these dopey kind of teenage duck lips, so they get these very stiff corporate like branded portraits, or they get these big fancy branding shoots where they put them in like exotic ball gowns on the beach and they do like crazy things to do some fantasy. But that's not what people relate to. People relate to real people, and that started from this whole celebrity reality trend, which, if you're a business owner, you're an entrepreneur, or you're a real estate agent or a coach or whatever it is, if you are a person who's the face of their business, you have the unfair advantage of everyone else out there who's still sort of fiddling around thinking, I don't want to do selfies, I want to do a stiff photo, because you're not relating to the real person. So what happens is, if you could take everything that a big art director would do, or branding, a real art director, like one who works on magazines or one who works on editorial, not someone who sort of decided last night they're going to brand women entrepreneurs online, although some of them could be good, most of them really don't have the skill set. But if you take everything that comes involved in a big photo shoot, like what I did when I was a stylist on photo shoots for 15 years, and you take the composition and the set and the setting and the intention of a visual message, an authentic visual message that conveys who you really are, just like we're sitting right now having lunch in a restaurant, to the person on the other side, they will then buy into the real you, and you will actually be able to create an aspirational version of yourself. Not aspirational in your faking it out like wearing the ball gown on the beach, but aspirational in that you understand what you need in your photo to set it up properly, intentionally, to create the right visual message to attract the crowd you want to attract. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy watching this as much as I enjoy making them for you. In case you're new to me, I'm Sharon Haver, and I help entrepreneurs who realize that their expertise is not enough to stand out in a crowded market. Everything from your branding, from your style, to your photos, your videos, it all comes together. I'm the founder of FocusOnStyle.com since 1999, and I never thought I was techie. That's a long time online. So anyway, if I can do it, you can do it. I'm all about sharing and helping. And if you find value in this, hey, please share it with a friend. See you next time. Authentically position yourself for success so you can instantly scale your ideal audience. Join the revolution. Become an authentic superstar. Learn more at AuthenticSuperstar.com. The Authentic Superstar Photo Challenge with me, Sharon Haver. See you there.